fucked again. Set to stay, keeping on well. Autumn winds, drying lips, waking listening. People shout on the streets outside. Sirens wailing alive, alive. Keep in contact with the corners of eyes. Stripped of a lot, wrong place, wrong time. Marker to mark, controls a country line. You can find a quiet place out here where the soil is good. Mr. Stanford, Mr. Worldly Wise, avoid the slough of despond. Beige book says spending is down on the ship Ford and Maddox Brown. Say it's done nothing at all. Ebb and flow if you want to. Don't be afraid to just go. Stripped of a lot, wrong place, wrong time. Marker to mark, it draws a country line. Find a quiet place out here where the soil is good. Let the soil.
Love is nothing but the shadows under. Thanks.
We sit in church at your father's request, the morning after the night before. With your bright red nail varnished fingers, you pointed across the pages of biblical text. You spoke with looks and smiles, showing me through passages off Ruth, and how she successfully obliged in doing all that her mother-in-law told her to do. We took the Mother's Day sermon with the light streaming in from the east windows. We read to you from the second book of Moses about how his mother saved him from the pharaohs. Oh, it's over, Casanova. Your heart to please, cutesy coy, wolfy, winkety eye act could make any man weak at the knees. You smoke like an Italian, walk like an Egyptian, you seem to carry it all off with ease. Eastern all in time, wax legs, great skin with a consistently good taste in men. You like to step out smart, look trim, but well out of a following the latest high street trends. Now realize, I'm not qualified to bring your character into question.
You're from Nottingham, and your hometown is known for its drinking culture, its high crime rate, and for lots of great bands that aren't recognized by the British music press at all. How come?
Because of the high crime rate and drinking. Everyone's too busy drinking and committing crime, you know. Keeps everyone busy.
And it keeps other people away, maybe, as well.
Do you think that being from Nottingham has an influence on your sound?
Definitely, really. It's when we were forming, we were going to see bands playing together with sort of various other friends and sort of peers and other bands around in Nottingham, and it helped form the sounds. We're all at the same gigs, and you know, it's not a big place, so the gigs weren't that big, 50-100 people. So I think it had a big effect in that aspect.
I think also it can be quite it can be quite a dour place as well, and I think it certainly affected our sound. First off, maybe there's a kind of slight miserable feel to it, which reflects.
Also, I think because we weren't like in London or somewhere else where you have like such a well-known scene or whatever, you know, you were kind of holed away in your own space, and so that gave us the space, kind of creative space to develop our ideas, you know, independently really.
Yeah, there's no pressure of attention, so it allows everyone to create without boundaries.
So, you were singing to me all along, I thought so. Like Christmas hymns in the winter cold, I sang along.
cause and effect. Take a step back, step back, step back. Don't go to the ground, frost clears. Rivers higher than people have seen for years. Right back by the fireside. For the eyes of strangers outside. And him in the eye of the storm. Said needing no one else at all. Follows the roar of the land. It's all there, it's all there. Thank you, somehow you helped me through. Sentence found, speech says all these people are freaks and I sympathize with. That's as far as it goes. He says all he needs is a loving wife. Forgotten about the hours they spent under the water tower. It's not like that anymore. Screen shows. He says the trees tell him all he needs to know. Cut off from the rest of the world. No speech, riddles and codes. I left him in the eye of the storm. He said needing no one else at all. Follows the law of the land. So fair, so fair. What you say, the final word.
Good for you. Just a little help here. like a remix of more determination, more desire, more drive, more infatuation with me, 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 me. Spoiled kid, 14 hour stateside trip, with the axe falling at your feet. They love the way you speak internationally. Spin some records and shine out like Spaceman 3. Get high, rise fever, get high up there and look down on me. I kind of understand the fashion thing you're picking. Soft, elegant, statuesque like mountainous drumming. I mean, whatever you need to do, you know, I'm still inclined to think of you as slightly pretentious. Raphael at the National, stare at the moon face painted eggshells. Have a conversation about something, drink a seat on the night, my brain. When I hear your bell, it's like that it's late October.
I'm going out tonight.
Tonight's show is the very last Sea Change gig ever. Why does the band split?
Well,
it's because of some plain life that we just talked about.
It's quite a lot of things, really. It's not complicated, but everyone's got different priorities, and certainly for myself, I've moved to a different city, and there's other things that I'm doing that are important to me in my life, and with our band, it's always been all of us who write the songs and put the songs together. And with other bands, if say the singer and guitarist wrote all the songs and told everyone else what to play, they could get different people in, and I think it could work. But when Jana left, it was a member of the band, and then I've left, and it's just going on with half the members, original members of the band, doesn't really make sense, I don't think. So.
It would be dishonest, really. I mean, four of us are going to still continue to make music together and play together, but it just seems like a new thing, really. We could continue to call it Sea Change, but it's just 50% of the original members are gone, and it just seems right to make a fresh start, really. Yeah, rather than to be like Iron Maiden, I guess,
I think it's good to finish. If you are going to draw a line somewhere, then it's good to draw it when you're when you're playing well and when you're happy with what you're doing. And for me, it feels like a good point musically, because we came to Germany and toured in September and probably played, towards the end of that tour, a string of gigs that were probably our best, in years. So to end on that note is quite satisfying in a way.
It is quite sad though.
Yeah,
it's very sad as well.
It's very sad.
Heads of stone, speaking in skips on the telephone. Monoliths are blue, waving hands in front of you. The circus stops to hear. A room window 500 a year. Punch takes a dive, takes a night. Look at his life, and colors fade and turn, and graceful smiles return. Power plays and manic laughs, whispered love, broken heart, purple sky lighted up. Look to the sky and place that bear. Broken heart, purple sky.